I was a hairdresser and that was also my hobby. But I saw my chance because I had really nice horses and a good context around me that I go for that. Genius is born in another stable and then we had a smaller stable than now. So I was breeding with 7 mares. Genius is not the easiest breeding, so it had a lot of temperament. So it took us really a while to get him where we want to have him. I go for better balance, then you get the rideability, the lightness, the power from behind. So the engine is from behind, so you get the push from the ground. If you see the sport of today, like Genius is a very quick horse, very, very light horse. I think that's really important in breeding. Every breeder likes a success story, so for sure we follow the horse every weekend. And actually he's easy to follow because he's always almost in the prize ceremony.